Was way off. That was the snow. Not optimal stamina management, but it's alright. It'll be fine. I don't want to be that far to the right. At least from here, I think I can get a nice surf down. Yeah. Did he not walk over there? Oh man. Not an issue if we get tonight's start. Good. Almost never works first try, almost always works second try. So it is consistent in its own way, isn't it? That looks good. Yeah, got the nice bullet time. That might gold actually. Or bear or be close to gold. Yeah. Not a gold. By like half a second. I had a solid slide, not the best exit of Shroud of Resurrection, but a solid slide over there. And a nice, not the perfect game of Wimp Bomb. I wrecked all the bit, but good start so far. Okay, that's not the best start away. Oh, wow. Nope, definitely not. Okay. Come on. Ugh, what are you doing, Link? Okay, I could have made more out of this start. A lot more. That was also my fault, not just the angle I started off with. Oh, come on, Link. Ugh. Link! Finally. That was slow. Somehow the Mac clip is like, used to be better for me. I need to take my time a bit longer and then set it up a bit slower, but get it first try. The elevator clip. Greg. Okay, nice. Don't have to eat. Whoa, okay, now I will have to eat. That was my bad, though. Yeah, switching, putting the shield back on, switching the runes, that is just so awkward. There's no good timing to do it, or like hand grip, to do both in a row. It's all about the stasis slide. Ugh. Taking my time. Getting up the ramp was okay, but the start of the slide wasn't good. Oh, the end is okay though. It was an okay slide. Just don't mess up the wind bomb. That's a gold. Oh, I always forget to do that. That was good. Oh no! Don't tell me that's terrible. That's really fucking terrible. That was too far to the right. I'm probably gonna have to. Let's see if I have enough food. Get a good slide, please. Yeah, well. I mean, a can's can amiibo outside there. Yeah, this is gonna be. This is bad. I will see. This is not great. I'm gonna have to scan the amiibo here. And that's already enough. It's pretty awesome. Scanning amiibo in the cold, Monkey S. Come on. Come on, Link. Stupid D-pad. Nope. Don't tell me it's the D-pad that kills my runs. Okay, I need to eat still. I shouldn't forget that. I need to eat. Okay, that's a late split. Somehow my timer didn't want to split in the right moment. It's not terrible though. Solid pace though, all in all. Now let's just hope for good slides and an unloaded gate. Thank you. That was not 100% where I wanted to go, but whatever. Solid pace. More or less, yeah, 16:10-ish with amiibo scan and the clip problems that I had. It's all right. This is a solid pace because I already have scanned my amiibo, and then 16-minute plateau is all I can ask for. Looks like a good angle and good speed too. Don't correct too much. Yeah, that was almost a bit too much. There we go. That is perfect angle in terms of where I end up. Now just hope for no loaded gate. Awesome. I would have time to get the backup bow, should I? Yeah, no, I'm not gonna. Like, if it's PB, it's gonna be a good PB. If not, then not. I need to become better at Ganon, you know? And it's not like... Whoa! Should, however, just commit, you know, yep. Not think about this on the go. Safe wind bombing. Thank you. man. Monka W, I'm feeling it, man. Please nod your head. Please nod your head. Man, my hands were shaking. Please shake your head. Yes. Good. Oh, that was... Oh, that's bad. No, it didn't connect. Okay, and where's the boomerang? Oh boy, that was... Where's that boomerang, man? Oh, it landed right there. That's good. That's bad. Okay. My boy. Okay. Please be nice, Ganon. Okay, I missed one of them. Hit the headshots. Hit the headshots. Oh, fuck. Okay. Good phase one. Now give me the laser, please. Please, please, Ganon, laser. Did it hit?
Yes. Play it safe. I can lose a couple seconds, come on. Oh, no, no, Ganon. Stunlock fail, wow. No. Saved it. That cost me a lot, but it was still good. It could still be like, this is a flat 30. Man, the stunlock fail, the stunlock fail! Cost me the sub 30. Still, this is an awesome run for my standards. Huge improvement. Huge improvement, man. Now, get good aim. Get good aim and don't miss this. I mean, anyway, this is a huge PB, but man, this would have been sub 30 without the stunlock fail. Incredible! That is really annoying now. That is what, or maybe the sum of the, yeah, of course, the Magnesis clip could have been better. But yeah, well, not complaining, not complaining. This is a huge PB, a huge PB, huge. It could still be sub 30. We'll see. We'll see. Come on. Please. Barely not, I think. Come on. Be fast. Maybe. I have 30.91, so probably barely not sub 30.
très avec toi depuis le début, à chacun de tes pas. J'ai vu tes efforts.